We've been all over the world.
We are everywhere.
Yeah, you're everywhere. You want to win that 100 ethers?
Sure.
We'd love to.
Virtual ethers. Mm-hmm. So take it away.
We'll make it real. Excellent. Welcome to my private 7 minutes party, my private event. My name is Daniil. I am the founder of Arcona. We are the developers in augmented reality. We have our own prototype. It's already done. We have our own computer vision system. We are generating the revenue. We are the developers since 2013. And we are the first company in the world who opened the first in the world augmented reality park on the open air in 2014. It was a time when nobody knew about augmented reality. The market was zero, but we started generating the revenue already by that time. And we are proud of it, because today, without any investments, we have our own computer vision system, and we are a very stable, bootstrap company. What we are doing? Let's try to imagine that today there is no Facebook, no Twitter, no Instagram, and so on. And you are making selfies, taking pictures of your food, but there's no way to share it with a wider audience. And the only way you can show it to someone is just the screen of your mobile phone, right? That's what's happening today with augmented reality. There is no single information space where everyone could be able to interact with augmented reality. Because of the technological issues, all the current platforms that we have from the big players like Google, like Apple, all these platforms provide just personal experience, right? So, at first you need to scan this space, and then you can put any virtual objects in this real world. It's not scalable. What we're doing? We are bringing, using our technology, using our platform that will generate the augmented reality layer on the entire surface of the planet. Let's imagine that there is an atmosphere, right? And we create augmented reality layer all around the planet. We are bringing together the virtual world and the real one, creating the mixed reality. That will be the single information environment linked directly to the real world, where everyone will be able to interact with augmented reality in the real world locations in real life. We call this layer the digital land. So we invented the new type of land. And now, this is the most interesting thing. What you do in the real world when you want to put any object on it, right? You need the space. If I want to put this table here, I need this space. I need this square meter. So if you want to put any object in augmented reality layer in the real world location, you need this space. So we are selling you the new square meters. You can buy square meters in the center of New York. You can become the landowner of the Times Square. And when anyone would love to put any object in this region, they will come to you. We provide the simultaneous use of the devices and simultaneous views. I mean, all the users who will pass through the Times Square by that time, any device they will use, a mobile phone, glasses or lenses, whatever will happen in the future, they all will see these objects directly on this space, and you will be the landowner of this space. Thanks to blockchain, really thanks to blockchain, finally we can create this ecosystem and make it open source. This is the main idea, how we protect ourselves in front of our competitors who can come. Today I haven't seen anyone because of the technology. So we are making the open source ecosystem, and we are inviting all the developers in AR all around the world to help us to develop this platform. All these transactions will be written in the smart contract, so we are protecting their rights, and we give them the guarantee that this content will be used only the proper way, and these developers and the 3D artists will receive the royalty anytime when this content is used. A little bit of philosophy. Everything in this world is created two times. First time it is created in our mind, and then it is created in the real world. Everything that we see around us is the work of the creative people that someday, one day, created them. And now imagine that we give it to these people, to these creative people, our tools and the space where they can implement those wonderful ideas that they have. They will make this world better. We just giving them the platform, infrastructure, and the space, and the community. So where is it the blockchain to identify as a ledger, to identify the owner of the land, to protect all the transactions inside the ecosystem? Our token is used as internal currency. How it works? We are creating the marketplace. Well, this marketplace will bring together the developers and the users. You as a user can come to the marketplace, find the land you want, buy this land or rent this land from the owner, and then create the task for the developers on the marketplace who will create the project for you. Because these developers are waiting for you to come and to create the task, and they will create the project for you, and you will pay tokens to them. This is the main idea. And you can put any object remotely in any part of the planet. This is the technological part of what we do. This is our team that covers all the needs of the company. So we have the marketing members, we have the strategy I do. I'm personally the strategy manager, I'm the business developer. I do the fundraising, I do the sales, I do the coding right now. This is my personal coding. So the operations, everything is covered. This is our roadshow, the history. So as I said, in 2014 we received just $200,000. $170,000 was an investment fund, and $30,000 it was the Microsoft grant. And that's it, $200,000, that's it. We spent that money in 6 months, and now we have their own revenue. So we started making money from the first day. So we are launching the marketplace this year, and we are digitalizing the first 10 big cities in the world. So you can come become the owner of the land in the 10 biggest cities, in the centers of the cities, during the pre-sale. Excellent. Let me show you my personal details. I think it can be important. Can I do this? Oh, okay, excellent. Wow, my babies. This is our first resident of our ecosystem. This is Eva, she's our business angel.
In Russia, it looks magical when it's snowing. They brought me to life so I can keep the ghouls away while their children sleep. I used to live on a fluffy cloud. But there's been a lot of change since then. I am part of my creator's new project, Arcona, a digital land which will cover the earth and bring other creatures to life just like me. I traveled all around the world, even as far as Japan, and spread the news about this new world that is already on the horizon. Here's how it's going to work. A blockchain-powered ecosystem will merge together the real and virtual worlds all across the planet. The digital land is the main asset of the Arcona ecosystem. You can buy, sell, rent, or lease it using the Arcona ERC-20 token. Our blockchain-based smart contract will guarantee your copyright and property rights are protected. The system is automated, so any royalties for content creators or rent payments for digital asset owners will be processed automatically. See you soon in our digital land.
Okay, let's see the questions, please.
Okay. Okay.
Okay, yes, we are decentralized. How similar are you to the Decentraland project? Yeah, Decentraland is the project that is in virtual reality. So you're in a box, you're not in the real world. So the main idea is that we are bringing the virtual objects in the real world. And you can bring, let's say, if you are the user of the central land, you can bring that avatar from the virtual world to the real one. Same like the second life and so on. So your favorite creature can be in the real world, not in the virtual one, right?
Thank you very much.
Oh, so many interesting questions. Okay, guys, I'm here. I'm near the chairs.